Holy Chapel service will start in.
Most holy and gracious God, here we are, Lord, assembled in your presence one more time. Father, we come just to pause and just to say thank you. Thank you, Lord, for a day that we have never seen and will never see again. Thank you, Lord, for being with us all along this tedious journey. Thank you for watching. watching over us, Lord, through danger seen and unseen. Thank you, Lord, for keeping us when we could not keep ourselves. So we come just to utter a word of thanksgiving right now, Lord. Lord, we thank you for all those that are assembled here right now under my weak voice. We thank you right now, Lord, that you gave us all a mind to come out and praise and to serve you one more time. We give your name all the praise and all the glory. Lord, we have so much to be thankful for. And then again, Lord, somebody is standing in need of a blessing. So we ask right now, Lord, that you meet them right here at their point of need. And then, Lord, be with this service and bless all the participants and occupants that will participate. Lord, use them, Lord, for your glory. And let us be able to witness, be a witness to somebody that may have just stopped by. Lord, we say thank you. Thank you again, Lord. And bless us and keep us. And we will be so careful how we say thank you. In the mighty name of Jesus, we ask it all. Amen, amen, and amen. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory.
Mistresses of ceremony. feel welcome right about now. If you didn't feel that way when you walked through the door, you should feel welcome. Now we're going to have an A and B selection by our own combined choir.
Thank you.
entered into the season of Lent, it makes me wonder what Christ was doing right about now. He was preparing his disciples for what he was about to do. And if I can real quick help you focus on this picture, we want to tell the Lord how much we love him. We want to show God how much we appreciate him. Picture Christ in the Garden of Gethsemane. Father, not my will, but thy will be done. I love you, Lord. Your Father, you're more than everything to me. And if this cup could pass, but since you're more than everything to me, since you are more, I love you more than anything. I love you. Can you picture Christ praying through? He's telling the disciples, oh, you can watch, but you can pray. And he said, I'm going to just pray through. Father, I love you. And he gets the victory. And he walks out and he says to his disciples, you know, the time has come. I love you more than anything. Jesus having a conversation with the Father. I love you more than anything.
Thank you.
last night. If there's someone here and you have some pain right in this area, oh, just begin to praise the Lord and let him heal you now. Right now, Jesus is here right now. Let him begin to heal you. Take the pain away. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
That's my sister, y'all. And all of you guys are my sisters and brothers. For those of you that don't know me, this is home for me. And I want to thank Willie for inviting us to come back home. Everybody that is your home, raise your hand. Everybody's from Holy Chapel. There we go. Here we go. And it is always an honor and a privilege to be here. I was just here on Friday as we memorialized Sister Armstead. And to be home two times in a week is a blessing and an honor. The first song that we're going to sing really is, the name of the song is The Hands of the Lord Is Upon Me. But I like the words because it says, I'm so glad that I'm here. It kind of opens things up. Just listen to the words. Enjoy. God bless you. an old hymn of the church. What a friend we have in Jesus, all our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege it is to carry everything to God in prayer. Yeah. You know, I remember being young and they used to sing this hymn and I was like, oh my God, why we got to do that again? But as I went through some things and got older, and I realized what it really meant to have your peace forfeited. And that verse, that chorus, excuse me, that says, oh, what peace we often forfeit. I used to blame other folk for taking my peace. But guess what? I was forfeiting my peace because I wasn't asking him to give me peace. Okay? Oh, what needless pain I bear. It's all because I didn't carry everything to God in prayer. God bless you.
I'm going to turn it over to Reverend Porter to handle offering, and then I'll come back. As we go around for offering, when the Christian Fellowship comes down, then we'll prepare after offering for to have a soloist, Shannon Timmons. Mistress of Ceremony is here, and I want everyone to know who she is, Sister Sonya Merritt. She gonna get me, but I told her we gonna support each other today. Good afternoon, everyone. I apologize for my tardiness. Next on program, we're going to just keep on going. We will have a solo by Sister Shannon Timmons. Shannon Timmons, sorry. Let's give her a hand as she comes.
Oh,
Men in Blue, the male chorus. Holy Chapel's male chorus.
Praise him, praise him, praise him in the morning, praise him in the noonday, praise him, praise him, praise him when the sun goes down.
Praise him, praise him, praise him in the morning, praise him.
Nobody do me like Jesus.
Ain't nobody.
nobody do me like Jesus.
Ain't nobody do me like Jesus.
No, 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 nobody.
No, 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 nobody.
Can't nobody do me like Jesus.
Ain't nobody do me like Jesus.
No, 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 nobody.
No, 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 nobody.
Can't nobody do me like Jesus.
Ain't nobody do me like Jesus.
No, 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 nobody.
No, 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 nobody.
To follow today, man. But God is good. Well, it's hard getting up behind one day, one year, amen. Timid. Man, it's kind of like in the movies, you know. You go down, you can get in line. They got what they call seat fillers. So I think the male course is just seat fillers, huh? But we're going to give it our best, amen. Because God has been good today.
Yes, sir.
Yesterday. It'll be good forevermore, but he's been good down through the years. God has been good. Amen?
Amen.
Join in with us.
Lord, take good to me.
Yeah.
My sister Indoor Kazi.
Good afternoon, everybody. How many of you know that the Lord will make a way?
Yes, he will.
And how many have you tried it? And you know that the Lord said, just trust and believe in me, and I'll make everything all right. So, with that being said, just pray for me. Like a ship that's tossed and driven. To bow for you.
to bow, for he will take away all of your sorrows. Just let him have your burdens now. Oh, when the load bursts down so heavy, the weight is shown no more on my brow. For there's a sweet relief.
Next, we're going to have an A and B selection by Dr. Harper and God's Elect Gospel Group. As they come, is there anyone from the Men of Joy Quartet in the house?
Giving reverence to God from whom all blessings flow. To the angel of this house, Pastor Thomas. Other ministers present, sanctuary choir, officers and members of this great church, and you, my brothers and sisters. Good afternoon. We're glad to be here this afternoon. Are you glad? Because God woke us up this morning and started us on our way. And for that, I know I'm grateful. I'm grateful to God. We're just so grateful to be on the program. Thank you for inviting us. We're going to do our best. We're asking that you pray for us and with us. Because God is good. And he's worthy to be praised. Can we say praise the Lord? Can we say praise the Lord today? Because he's a mighty good God. We're going to start giving praise with Sister Sandra McGee as she sings Jesus. Sandra, what are you going to sing? Jesus will answer if you call him. And we know that he will because we called him so many times and he has answered. And then we're going to end with Dr. Harper, who's going to take us on a road on her traveling shoes.
one minute. Is anybody here that got on your traveling shoe? Come on and walk with me for just a little while.
You don't know what that means. That means if there's somebody here that doesn't know Jesus, if there's someone here that don't have Christ as their personal Savior, now your golden opportunity to get to know him. You can come now while the blood is running warm in your veins. Amen. If you don't have it, you sure need it. Amen. All of these songs that you heard is about him and the things that he can do. He can do anything but fail. So, if you're here, you can come now. Those that are able to stand, please stand. You can come by letter. You can come by Christian's experience. You can come as a candidate for baptism. Whatever your situation is, we implore you now to come while it's not too late. One day it'll be too late. He's coming again, and he's coming back after the church. And if you're not in the church, that's exactly what you need to be in the church. Is there one that will come? Father's house. Amen? Sister Queen.
Thank you, Reverend Porter. Give Reverend Porter another hand. I want to thank Reverend Porter for being our pulpit minister and leading the flow of service. We want to once again thank first, I want to thank you for allowing me to be your MC, as well as my sister over here, Sister Sonia Merritt, for allowing us for being your MCs for the hour. And I'm going to take off the MC hat, and I'm going to put on the Sanctuary Choir President hat. And then I'm going to go through the program and say thank you to the deacons for doing the devotion. I want to thank Sister Sonia for agreeing to be my co-MC. I would say I had to pull tooth and nail to get her up here with me, but it was very easy. Very easy. Thank you, Combined Choir, for your A&B selection. Thank you, Sister Marva, for that wonderful welcome. She always does amazing jobs with the welcome. I want to thank the soloist, Sister Shanon Timmons, for that selection. It really touched my heart. I'm sure it touched everyone else's as well. I want to thank our saxophone soloist, Pastor Thomas B. Ross Jr. I know they had to leave, but I want to thank Maestro Timothy Williams and the Christian Fellowship for their selection. Thank you to our men in blue, the male chorus of Holy Chapel. Thank you for supporting. I want a special thank you to Sister Indoor Causey. I just love her. And last but not least, Dr. Harper and God's Elect Gospel Group. Thank you for those selections. I also want to thank Brother Willie for helping me with gathering people. Brother Willie knows so many people. Everybody who was on program knows Brother Willie, and Brother Willie knows so many people. He's able to get so many people out here to come and bless us musically. And so I appreciate him, and I want to thank him for that, for helping me. I want to thank, can the Sanctuary Choir please stand real quick? make sure I didn't forget anyone. I want to thank all the musicians of Holy Chapel here. I want to thank the technical people and Brother D upstairs. He's working the camera and recording. And I believe that is it. On your way, before I give it to Reverend Porter, on your way out, the combined choir has some wonderful home-baked goods. If you would like to partake of anything, you can see them outside. They will tell you what they have. And then once again, just thank you for coming out. I hope everyone was blessed. I was blessed. You know, I'm officially getting me some traveling shoes. Thank you. Reverend Porter, we're in your hands.
On behalf of our pastor, Dr. George L. Thomas, she said the ones that she had missed. Well, on behalf of our pastor, we want to thank each and every one that came. It wouldn't have been what it was without your presence. Amen. Didn't we have a wonderful time? Look at what you would have missed if you had not been. Shall we stand? Lord God, we thank you for this event, for this day, Father, for this hour. We thank you, Father, for what we have experienced. May the songs and the praise be sweet to your ears, O Lord. And now, Lord, that it's come to an end, we thank you for having been here. We thank you, Father, for being here with us. Thank you for every blessing, Father. And then now that it's time to go, Father, give us all traveling grace to get to where we're going safely, Father, finding everything at least as well as it was when we left. And then keep us under your wing of care, Lord, because we know you love you. We know you.